Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So I think all of you are eagerly waiting for the NTA UGCNET June 2020 examination results. So by getting a lot of comments, once again I called to the NTA representative to know the latest update about the result announcing date of the UGCNET June 2020 exam. So that one we are going to listen here in this video. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that the Unacademy is providing the complete course for the UGCNET Paper 1 as well as the Paper 2 Electronic Science, and the details regarding this course is provided at the end of this video. Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator for the subject NTA UGCNET Electronic Science as well as the General Paper 1. If you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and videos as immediate notifications to your devices. I started one Facebook account, guys. So, and I provided this link in the description box of this video. So please join into this group. So here the group name is Your Mentor, just same as this YouTube channel name. So in this group also, here all the advertisements regarding the assistant professor, teachers and the PhD notifications I posted here. So you will get, or else you will be having a look on all the posts at a glance here. Okay, so join into this group that I provided the link in the description box.
Welcome to National Testing Agency. All our executives are present.
Hello, good afternoon. Thank you for calling NTA.
Hello, madam. My name is Ashwani Kumar.
Yes, I am.
Madam, do you have any idea regarding the UGCNET June 2020 exam result?
Result in November last.
November last?
Yes.
So by the month of, I mean, this month end, right?
Right.
Okay.
So all of you listen, guys. So the NTA is going to release the results by this November end. That means 4 more days to go. So within these 4 days, or else at the end of this month, the NTA results are going to be announced. Okay, so it is the latest update from my side. So if I got any updates officially from the NTA website, then immediately I will notify you guys. Okay, so please subscribe my channel, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam, here one announcement follows. So please listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I am going to start the 2 new courses for the UGCNET candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam in 2021. So the course number 1 is complete course for the NTA UGCNET Paper 1, that is Teaching and Research Aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the Paper 2 is Electronic Science. So the complete course for the Electronic Science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to those subscription plans for the Paper 1 and as well as to the Paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I'm going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGCNET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain as per your understanding levels or not. So these are the different subscription plans, guys. That means for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months. So depending upon your goal, that means when you want to write the exam, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans that it is showing on your screens. But one thing is that if you are planning to take the subscription plan for both paper 1 as well as for the electronic science, then use my referral code, that is SVNIK, right? So it is my referral code, guys, ASWINIK, and you are going to get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan. Okay, so it is the information that I want to deliver from this video through my channel. And if you want to know about the previous courses feedbacks, that you can click down here. So these are all the dedications given by the previous batch students. So you may check down the different feedbacks here. Okay, so the candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam in the 2021. So the both the UGCNET paper 1 and the electronic science, so both these two course will definitely helpful to you to crack the JRF. Fine, guys. So please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are preparing for the UGCNET exam in the next sessions. And all the best, guys. Thank you very much.